Okay, sit please. We have a standard poodle in today for a touch-up. So this will be his first clean-up. It's only 11 weeks old, so no grooming is needed for at this age. However, I just cleaned the ears out and we are going to the bathtub. So it's good for the customer to bring at this age. So this will be his first groom ever. At this age, I get used to the nail cutting, the water in the hydro bath, the ear cleaning because he didn't like it just then, and then clippers on the body. It's not going to be a full cut, but it will be a touch up. Yes, yes, he's such a gentle dog. Oh my god.
Okay, so we're gonna blow dry this dog now, just clean all the utensils. It's only been vaccinated once, and they need all three vaccinations before they can actually go out and interact with other dogs. Well, that's what we recommend. Otherwise, yes. Our dogs are all very good here with all their vaccinations. Okay, again, with our spray to make the hair nice and soft for me to brush. Okay, let's start. I think I can use the soft brush first. This is going to be tough for filming because it's... Is that her? Yes, her cover is fine. But she's such a good dog. I like the standard poodle temperament. Very gentle and calm compared to the toy poodles. However, I do have three toys. Big toys though. Because it's very high maintenance to have a standard poodle. Lots of brushing every day. When they grow up, they're going to have thick curly hair and they're going to be big. Very good. It's actually very good. Oh, you're such a good girl. Such a good girl. Okay, I expected really naughty and active dog, since usually when the puppy's coming for their first groom, we need to take double the amount of time for the puppy because they don't like this, they don't like, okay, I jinxed it. Okay, come on, turn around. She didn't like the ears cleaned out because it was very hairy and dirty. I think that's why the owner sent it in for a groom to get those things out of the way. Okay, look at me. Yes, I'm gonna blow. No. Look at me. You. Yep, can I do this? Yes, okay. Good girl. No. Good girl. Just have to constantly take her back. If she moves, always steady her and, you know, put her in the position where you want her to stand. And then they will learn. That's what they do. I think face, they won't like the air on the face. Like, do you like it? Alright, yeah. Oh, cool. Not that bad. Yeah, she wanted to cling on to me, so she's very frightened now. However, she's still a very good dog for her first time. So I'm gonna do her very fast. It's all right. I find the nervous dog, if you put it against your body, they are more calm. Probably secure, more secure for them. Oh, I can feel her shaking. I'm not using glass down on her yet. Since it's her first time, I don't want to scare her away. I think blow dry is already enough for her. Enough for her.
Thank you.
against your chest, so she's more secure. Blow dry. I'm so hot now. I'm also very dry now. Of anything to say, because she's actually very good for her age. Very good. Yoo-hoo! Come on! Yeah, look at her, nice and fluffy. Oh my god, I like this. That's what I like, standard poodles. But a lot of work, so I never dare have one. And I don't really do big dogs here. Yes. So this one, because she's a puppy, so just to give her first experience, we're gonna do a touch up on her, just all the basic stuff. Give her something to eat. Oh, what's that? Oh, very good. You like it? I'm gonna give one and then we're gonna do nail cutting. No? No? This is probably the first time she's trying this treat. Do you have teeth? Ugh. Very good girl. Oh no, 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 no. Don't lick the table, not good to lick the table. Ah! Mm. Yeah. 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 Oh my goodness. Oh no, she, okay, my dog just ate it. Let me check your, still puppy teeth, that's why. Okay, because of her puppy teeth, that's why she's not chewing that well. Okay, we're gonna do some nail cutting. You go, just clean the nails. We don't need to clip her today. Okay, here we go. Oh, she's very stiff at the legs. Very good. My dog is under me looking for a treat. She just had that piece that this dog dropped down. Okay. Oh, you're whining. Okay, here. Last. I'm just gonna show you the face and then I'm gonna do the rest later. So
not too much time spent on filming, because I think too much time for the puppy. She doesn't like it. Okay, just a touch up. I think also because today all the dogs are quite gentle, so she's not nervous from all the sound that the other dog's making. If it's like yesterday, my goodness. Oh no. Okay. There's really nothing to cut. But she doesn't want to shave to the French poodle look, so. But she wanted shorter mouth area. There really aren't that much to shorten, so I guess and because she's still a puppy, so the first are just wavy, it's not very curly yet, it's just nice puppy fur still, so I think it's quite cute. Nothing for me to round up. You're actually very good. Okay. Since we have time, let's do the rest. Okay, let's see if we can do this part easier. She's actually so good. Okay. Stop. Oh, I love looking at the paws. They are so cute. Nice clean paws. Cute? Yes. Oh my goodness, she's my favorite now. Out of all these puppies, I think she's one of the best ones. Gentle and calm, this one. Bum area for the poo not to get caught here, so we cut it nicely around the anal area and the stomach.
stomach, you're gonna be good for me. Let's see. Oops. There's not much fur on the stomach. Okay, and we're done. Sit, please. Sit.
See if you like this. Sit.
Good. Okay.
Okay, one more. There's a little bit to go.
Last one. Smile. No, you don't like it anymore? They get distracted very easily. There's a car outside that spot. No? Okay.